So you've got your search results, and you've decided that you're going to look at this Hamlet from the Royal Shakespeare Company's production. You'll click on it, and it'll come up. You'll be able to play just by hitting the play in the middle. On the side, you can see the full program. You can decide what part of Hamlet you want to watch. If you don't want to watch the whole thing, you can watch segments. You can see a transcript so that you can read along, or you can have it closed captioned. You can watch it faster or slower than regular. So if you want to just buzz through it real fast, if you're going to share it, use this link right here so that you can share by email or use a link. Don't use the link from the address bar because that's tied to this search that you've done and therefore will not bring up this thing consistently. If you've created a profile, you can add this to a list or create segments using their segmenting tool. And you can cite this video by clicking on Cite. A window will pop up and you have the option for MLA, Chicago Manual of Style, APA, or Harvard. Whichever citation you use, you can select, copy, and paste it into your reference sheet of your Word document, but please remember to check it against whatever resource your instructor has asked you to use, whether that's the APA manual or Purdue OWL or your textbook.